Do it, convoy. We agree. Just walk out. We agree. Stop fighting now.
Dear lady, it was mere luck. He's nothing but a...
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about. I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forgot my manners. I am Lady Grey, the Mayor of Bowerstone. I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
My lady, if you would only...
Thunder, I am tired of your protests, tired of your jealousy. The time of your glory is long gone. You should learn to accept that. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
This is not over. New blood spins just like any other, and yours will spin soon.
Was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them. I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Rose. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue. She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
She was a fine hero, just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came at a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day. It's in your blood, and in your sister's too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Rogue, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her loss. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion's seat. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Bowerstone North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Hey, you. Teresa wants you to meet her at the Grey House.
You have